Thank you for making the switch. If you haven't already noticed so, all Bossy's kids are actually following behind me even though they've all had their fair share of goodies already. Now you see what I mean. And if I ever try to get near to a mother with a newborn, you will find Betsy right behind me. Let's not risk it. Betsy could take it on Poppy's baby instead. And Betsy is getting obsessed with goodies that she seems to be forgetting about her own baby instead. Not that her daughter seems to mind though. But she clearly doesn't like her aunt, Bolly, getting hold of her. But Betsy cares for Betsy, and is asking politely to take her daughter back. I really doubt the notion, after observing them to close to 6 years, that the youngest daughter always ranks highest among the daughters in a matriarch's family. It seems Bolly is the most favored daughter and she has more power invested in her. Betsy clearly fears her sister, Bolly. There isn't much we can do, and it definitely isn't a good idea to give goodies to Bolly, lest she interprets it as a reward. She will return the baby in the end, we have seen this many times before. And as long as Betsy is keeping an eye on me, it's best that I don't give anything out at all. So here we are, our gang is hiding in the forest above their favorite section of Golden Hill Road below. And Bolly is clearly waiting for me. I fear that she isn't doing so this time to satisfy her maternal instinct. Instead, she is using her niece as a pawn to get goodies. And Betsy is following me everywhere. It's best if I just ignore the drama playing out there and turn round to watch something more cheerful instead. Yup, Bolly has lost interest and has given her niece back to Betsy. And they are back to going about their own monkey business again, which is about taking care of one another. I think it has come to a point that a hamper isn't at all beneficial, for I cannot be sure that no lurking highborn is watching somewhere. The highborns have figured out all my tactics by now. They have figured everything out. But the good news is, I think our gang is back. And they are still just as loving. they will all be doing just fine. It's best just to give our gang goodies collectively, and let them sort the pecking order out themselves if one is feeling obliged to help. A hamper should only be used sparingly and only if it's safe to do so. And those opportunities are difficult to come by nowadays. But I don't blame the highborns, that's how their society is run, that's the rule they've been learning from day one.